Norris here with Scott Walker at Brickhouse. Hopefully you had a nice St. Patty's Day yesterday. Didn't get in any trouble. As long as you had a good time. And they did this study. Here's another difference between men and women. Mothers report their child being the most...
I'm privileged to have 3 dates.
Got original 1970 Ford F-Series. Has the original DO-70-19A214 on the side. It's original AM-FM radio for a Ford truck, the F-Series truck. We've done a complete polishing job on this one, the push buttons and all, background. We've done a basic Aurora Design conversion on it. It now has AM-FM stereo, which it always had. But it's got 4 channels out, 45 watts a channel. It has 2 pre-outs for your rear speakers if you want to add an amp to them, and a sub pre-out in case you want to put a sub, a little small flat sub. I've been putting in a lot of these real flat, small subs, and it's amazing where you can hide one and what it will actually do for your stereo. AM-FM stereo, it does have auxiliary in. This is one piece of your 2-piece cable you'll get, one you can hide. And you can plug anything into these things, satellite radios, your phone, anything that's got music on it, CD players, whatever you want to put into it. You'll also get a male-to-male to go along with that, so you can hook your devices in. Right now you're on FM stereo.
Went out, so it's what y'all trying to do.
Got the original stereo light. Over here's a little LED, which is a status for the Aurora Design board. It changes color for whatever you got the radio doing. Won't go to AM radio, just simply flip it over. It'll turn red. Now you're on AM radio. That's 650 here in Nashville. Flip it back, AM-FM. These radios do come with a built-in balance. You can actually make them a built-in balance or fader. We done this one as a balance. So you got instant rights, lefts. Balance it back out. It's got a center notch on it. Still have your original bass and treble. Now listen, we have 4 speakers. We got 4 5x7s here in the studio plugged up. And you do have fader. If you put 3 or more speakers in this radio hooked up to it, it knows to pick up fader. Your balance will always stay the same with 2 speakers. If you just run 1 model speaker, you won't have balance. If you run 2, you'll have balance. If you run 3 or more, you'll have balance and fader. And it's built in your original toner control. And the way that works is you find the center notch in it. You can feel it right there. And all you got to do is crank it clockwise, like a 12 to 2 motion. 1, 2. It'll beep. When it quits beeping, we'll be in the fader mode. As long as you're moving that, you can fade from front to rear. When you find what you want, just stop. It'll beep once and go back to treble and bass. Rear. Front. Bounce it out, let it beat. Back on treble and bass.
Super Center, 24.
Got all the presets for AM and FM, because this does have 10 presets, 5 for AM, 5 for FM. Your auxiliary in on the Aurora Design is cool. It's automatic. You don't have to touch the radio. Plug in any device that you want. And simply turn it on. of the LED is it changed to green for auxiliary in. Now when you get ready to come off any device, all you simply do is just turn it off. And in 20 seconds, the radio will cycle back around to where you had it. If you don't want to wait to 20 seconds, just simply turn it off and right back on. It'll cancel out the 20-second delay. I can't believe how much
it turns me on. Both the Jamestown Loop doesn't ever... Shape
of you. On 107.5 The River. Live life.
Pizza order.
Babe, you know the menu by heart.
Thanks to...
Holy shit.
Encourages us as Christians.
All right.
These are the songs you'll find in.
It's original 1970 Ford F-Series truck, original AM/FM radio. It's got new amps in it now. It also has auxiliary in. You can run four speakers, and you can also have pre-outs to run amps on your speakers, so you can really make that little truck jump. I appreciate you letting me do it for you. I hope you enjoyed it. Boy, the sun glares all over the place. I hope you got to see what I've done. Sun's out here today. How about that? See if I can get the sun out of it. I should have had it right there. Anyhow, it's the original radio. Let it cycle the full 20 seconds. Check everything out and make sure it's ready to go. That glare, I got a lot of sun coming in here today. Make sure it switches back over. There it goes. Everything's polished up and ready to go. I hope you enjoy it. Appreciate you letting me do it for you.